On June 19, 1962, during an aerial show practice, four Luftwaffe F-104 pilots crashed after a lead pilot's steep descent through a cloud bank. This incident was part of the F-104's troubled history, earning it the nickname Widowmaker. Germany purchased 916 F-104s in the 1960s, with 292 crashing and over 100 pilot fatalities, including a former Minister of Defense's son. The F-104 remains remembered for its high accident rate.